Because I'm awesome like that.
She's Katie.
Yep.
And this is and she has a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and I have a taco.
No.
I don't know.
That's wrong.
So no.
Every time he moves, he goes.
She goes. What's that?
Grab it, grab it, grab it,
grab it, grab it.
And that's what they do on a daily basis.
Hey, go get me a black marker.
Please?
Please.
Are you recording me?
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Hi. Beautiful art. Look at my binder. It's so messy, it's horrible. The art room.
Oh, don't do that.
What are you playing?
Kingdom Hearts.
What one?
360
square. Oh my god, I want that one. I also want Pokemon Soul Silver.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
I would bring that counter to school too.
Oh, I know.
That little clip-on counter. I'd so wear that on my waistband. Be like, yeah, I'm rocking it.
Uh-huh.
I'm pimping. I am so in the cool kids.
Sure. Cool
kids club. Oh, that's bad. It's fun playing with knives. Whee.
Who's creeping on you?
Huh?
What's this?
Oh, it's for my blog.
Wow. Oh.
Just time.
Huh?
No.
Hello. I'm doing it for the like last week of school.
What did it do?
Oh, so you can do it then.
Right. Leave a comment below on what you think is in this picture. Yeah, like what do they see in the picture? I think that's pretty cool. Got a texture. Give me your hand.
No.
Give me your hand.
No.
Give me your hand.
There's my hand.
Come here. No, I wanna.
Yeah.
No. Oh no, seriously, Oh no.
Oh, what now?
Please don't. I just wanted to write something, okay?
Yeah, but
in
you
Japanese.
Tell me what? What's it mean?
None of your business.
My body!
I want to give you another mustache. I'll give you a double mustache. Let me draw on your hand then.
No.
Why?
Because.
I'll write something.
No.
Why?
I just don't want a permanent marker. Draw on him, he's sleeping.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Ow. Abuse. Ow, that does hurt.
It's a failed cross. Now stay away.
Or
it
something
burns.
Else.
Stethoscope. Shut.
Dude!
That's gonna be some awesome video.
That's gonna be nasty.
That's gonna be some awesome video. This thing, you're like, fly. You like, jump. Why can you jump?
I don't know. That's the point, I'm not gonna let you.
What, do you think it's gonna say, like. You think it's gonna say, like, penis or something?
With yes. you, we don't know.
Something if like I that. Wanted to write penis, I would just draw one. It'd look like an elephant.
Elephant on your forehead.
There's an elephant in my bedroom.
Ron.
No!
Bye bye. Standing up. Don't make me angry. We know. It's a scary sight.
It's a very scary sight. Okay. So. This is our last anime club of the year.
It just is one of those things where, like, if I had a department chair meeting, I'd kind of be stuck.
Yeah, and she really...
find a substitute.
She loves anime.
Yeah, I want to watch the stuff, so I'm...
Yes.
Yay! Okay.
So.
I didn't know there was any anime teachers. This is surprising.
Oh, if you watched Wish on Robin this what? Year, that was mine. If you watched... I mean, I've got some.
I don't
some.
Think I watched Wish on Robin.
Oh, well, we'll do that next year.
Right. Oh, believe me. It's good. You'll love it.
Yes. Absolutely. All right, well, you guys
you're
have
coming
to visit,
though.
Meeting.
I will.
Remember,
I
we talked about this.
I know.
You leave us alone,
then.
Yes. You're coming,
yeah,
see,
if you don't visit,
down.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to stalk you on the internet,
oh,
find
worry,
where you live, and drive you
to
school in chains.
Luckily, I'm recording this for memories of generations to come.
Tell me when you're done, you have something to say.
Okay! Next year, in Miss Reisinger's room, our newest anime club poster that Sarah drew will be hanging up, just like our poster has been hanging up.
Break everything in the
one
process.
More.
That's the fun of it.
Will this come? Anyone got a hammer?
I do at home, but no one trusts me with it.
Yeah, Liz shaking down the
hammer.
I have a hammer, but I don't think it's legal.
I found the hammer.
I don't think we should leave a hammer anywhere near.
Guys. This is a new face of the club.
It is a new era.
You guys are the new generation of our club now. Make it make me proud to know that I left this club in capable hands. And this is a democracy. Even though we have a president and a VP, you all should work together. Because no government can work if it's just being led by two or four people. It needs everybody to commit to the challenge. Yes, Drew?
Communism?
We're not a communist
dictatorship! And we're not in a presidential dictatorship either.
We are right now.
Hey, be nice, stop it, guys.
Well, I didn't. The whole club lied to you, Cassie.
I'm confused.
Okay.
Continue.
I had Cassidy take you out so that I could talk to the whole club because you have done amazing things for this club. So, we voted for the top. Don't make me kick you.
I'll do it.
We have voted for the top three people in this club, the three best people, and the person who got third place was Bethany.
Mm-hmm.
Cassidy got second place, and you got first. Now, I'm broke, so I can't afford trophies. If I could, I would.
I don't need
However, I will be getting all three of you special Photoshop-made certificates. I'ma do the things that I want.